And we want to point out that we called Catherine Cortez Masto three times today, the campaign, trying to get a phone interview, but we heard back from them only with a memo very late this afternoon saying she was unavailable.